Amen. So worship our King of Kings and our Lord of Lords.